Let me explain, it's how to make greatness. Straight out the gate, I'm about to break it down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, I make no mistake. I'm about to rape the alphabet, I make face some wild. If I press the issue just to get the anger out, full magazine could text tables out. Savage that ain't thinking about no bank account. But bitch, I'm off the chain like Dave LeBron.
Motherfucker, shut the fuck up when I'm talking, little bitch. I'm sorry, wait, what's your talent? Oh, critiquing my talent. Oh, bitch, I don't know. Y'all are to give us up our bar, even have an opinion of you. You mention me, millions of views, attention and news. I mention you, lose, lose for me, win, win for you. Billions of views, your 10 cents are through. Skim through the news, get shit reviews. You get clicks, but bitch, you just lit the few. Get misconstrued, business is used, shitless renewed. Get shit to do, or get pissed, cause I just don't get what the fuck half the shit is that you're listening to do. You have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though probably no. Get this fucking audio out my audio, audio. So I can see why people like Lil Yachty, but not me though. Not even dissing it, this ain't for me. All I am simply is dissing MC. Maybe Stan just isn't your cup of tea. Maybe a cup full of syrup and lean. Maybe I need to stir up shit, preferably shake the world up if it were up to me. Paul with me to chill, y'all with me to ill. I should eat a pill, probably I will. Old me kill the new me, watch him bleed to death. I breathe on a mirror, I don't see my breath. Possibly I'm dead, I must be possessed. Like an evil spell, I'm E-B-I-L. Gemma Crest white strip in the tip of my dick with an ice pick sticking in a vice grip. Hang it on a spike fence, bang it with a pipe wrench. While I take my ball sack and flick it like a light switch. Like Vice President Mike Pence back up on my shit in a sidekick as I lay it on a spike strip. These are things that I'd rather do than do you on a mic since 9 tenths. Rhyme is about ice and Jesus Christ, man. How many times is someone gonna fuck a mic, bitch?
Fuck my side chick!
You won't ever see M.I.C. But as cool as I get on the M.I.C. I polarize shit so the tents might breeze and your skull might split like a passed you upside it. Bitch, I got the club on smash like a nightstick.
Yeah.
Turn down for what? I ain't loud enough. Nah, turn the volume up, cause I don't know how I'm gonna get your mouth shut now when it doesn't matter what caliber. I spit at Albert up, $100,000. You'll turn around and just be like, man, how the fuck's Sourpuss gonna get mad just cause his album sucks and now he wants to take it out on us? Last week and it's fan, tell me a copy of the map that's LP to tell me to study. It'll help me get back to my stuff from love me. I mailed the bitch back and said if I did that, I'd just be like everyone else in the fucking industry, especially in that thing recovery clone of me.
Yeah.
So finger bang, chicken wang, DJK, Igaze, Lil Pump, Lil Xan, imitate Lil Wayne. I should aim at everybody in the game, pick a name. I'm fed up with being humble, and rumor is I'm hungry. I'm sure you heard rumblings, I heard you wanna rumble, like an empty stomach. I heard you mumbling, but it's jumbled and mumble gumbo. The error that I'm from, I'm calling you, that's what it's coming to. What the fuck you gonna do when you're running through it? I'm gonna crumble you, and I'll take a number two and dump on you if you ain't corner. If you ain't Ken, good call, it's Sean and you're a corner. I'm about to bring it to anyone in this bitch you want it. I guess when you walk into BK, you expect a whopper. You can order a quarter pounder when you go to McDonald's, but if you're looking to get a porterhouse, you better go get revival. But y'all are acting like I'm trying to serve you up a slider. Maybe the vocal should have been auto-tuning, you would have audited. But saying I no longer got it, cause you missed the line and never caught it. Cause it went over your head, because you're too stupid to get it. Cause you're mentally retarded, but pretend to be the smartest with your expertise and knowledge. But you'll never be an artist, and I'm harder on myself than you could ever be. Regardless, while I'll never be as flawless, all I ever be is honest. Even when I'm gone, they're gonna say I brought it. Even when I hit my 40s like a fucking alcoholic with a bottle full of malt liquor. But I couldn't bottle this shit any longer. The fact that I know that I'ma hit my bottom if I don't pull myself from the jaws of defeat and rise to my feet. I don't see why y'all even started with me. I get in peace, my enemies die. I don't cease fire till at least all the deceased. I'm east side, never beat cross seven. Now you see why I don't sleep, not even a week. I don't blink, I don't doze off, I don't even nod to the beats. I don't even close my fucking eyes when I sneak.
Oh man,
the BET cipher was weak. It was hard, it's a thing, ain't even knowing. Oh my god, that's a reach. Shout out to all my colorblind people, each and every one of y'all. If you call the fire engine green, aquamarine, or you think water is pink, dog, that's a date. Looks like an olive to me. Look, there's an app. No, it's not, it's a peach. So finger bang, booty tang, burger king, kitchy gang, kooky dang, Charlemagne. Gonna ace anyway, doesn't matter what I say. Give me donkey of the day, run away from 2018 to get underway. But I'm gonna say everything that I wanna say. Welcome to the slaughterhouse, bitch.
Yeah.
Vitamin like I want a day, I'm not done. Cause I feel like a beast of burden. That line in the sand, was it even worth it? Cause the way I see people turn is making it seem worthless. It's starting to defeat the purpose. I'm watching my fan base shrink to thirds, and I was just trying to do the right thing. But worse, the court of public opinion reached a verdict, but still yet to be determined. Cause I'm determined to be me, critique the worship. But if I could go back, I'd at least reword it and say I empathize with the people. This evil serpent sold a dream to that he's deserted. But I think it's working, these verses are making him a wee bit nervous. And he's too scared to answer me with words, cause he knows that he will lyrically get murdered. But I know at least he's heard it, cause Agent Orange just sent the Secret Service to meet in person to see if I really think of hurting him or ask if I'm linked to terrorists. I said only when it comes to ink and lyricists. But my beef is more media journalists.
Hold up, hold up, hold up.
I said my beef is more media journalists can get a mouthful of flesh. And yes, I mean eating a penis, cause they've been panning my album to death. So I've been giving the media fingers, don't wanna turn this to a counseling sesh. But they've been putting me through the ringer, so I ain't ironing shit out with the press. But I just took this beat to the cleaners. Motherfuckers talking crazy, yeah. Saying I should quit. I fucking tell them, make me eat a fucking dick. Yeah. I'm feeling like the greatest on the beat who ever did it. I'm feeling like the greatest on the beat who ever did it. Motherfuckers talking crazy, yeah. Saying I should quit. I fucking tell them, make me eat a fucking dick. Yeah. I'm feeling like the greatest on the beat who ever did it. Mike Will, the one who made it. It's shady on the left.
I'm somewhat outlandish, they say. You say we're cut from the same cloth, but I guess you fabricate, eh? You better bring more men than the Latter-day Saints. Manic states, even paddock with automatics, they spray. Anything that may stand in their way, as I stand at the bay window with a hand grenade handed. Tray 8 at the Mandalay Bay, common sense, I'm a dollar short and a day late. James Jones at the Saturday Batman matinee. Muslim is my cat scan that day. Not just to a tampax, said Dre. Trash can't task cam and ashtray. I'm turning back to a madman can't take any more than I try to get away from the anger and raise my base. So gangly as an A to the K, get your ass made like my day's breaking. Your legs ain't giving ways, ankle the race. You chumps don't even know how to do something. And give goosebumps a day when you say there's something you wrote. Gave someone a lump in their throat, or you had him choked up, you be yanking my chain. Feel like I'm headed for the padded cell. The bar for me when a rap is a fair, but guess that's the standard I'm held to. But if something like that doesn't tell you, you set a mark too high when platinum sales look at as a failure, yeah. Then you better take it back to the shelter in Hamburger Hell, because damn it, I'm still not.
So you sold 10 million albums, eh?
What?
Only problem is, you put out 10 million albums, eh?
Wait, what was I just about to say?
Oh yeah, let me get this out the way. I know there's people that are pissed about the way I mispronounce the name.
Dionford!
Fuck, I still can't say this shit, but how quickly they forget. Who the fuck? I was the ninja, tried to duck my sluts. You let your girl get fucked by mugs. I'd like to give a shout to Cypress. This can't be real, you dissed me, and I was just trying to give you a shout. Now get the fuck out my rhyme book, no more shyness. Already to my sign took. And rappers, I hear you talking shit. I'm just too big to respond to it. God forbid I forget them and jump out the window. Somebody better try. Prove it, cause if I lose it, we can rewind to some old Ja Rule shit. And I can remind motherfuckers how you shit. You don't got the tools, I got in my toolkit. I bullshit you not. Y'all fools just forgot that I'm so fucking awful with the thoughts. And when I'm hostile, I'm impossible to stop. So you can call it an astral, cause it's not gonna ever. I'll never let up on the pedal, lines, won't get them off. Cause I'm wiping up everyone in this genre. Cause on the mic, I feel like I'm oh yeah, and one more thing I want to mention is your one dimension. I'm a monkey wrench and I can flunk detention. I love contention, so welcome to the gun convention. Muscles flexing, got a strut like a front suspension. You just stuck the key up in the ignition and gave me enough gas to flood my engine. Yeah, psychopath, Michael Jack's blowing up like a rap. I fit slap lab with an ISIS flag. Bet you I come back twice as bad. Revival didn't go viral. Tanan and Royce tell me that I should take the high road. Fuck that, I'm finna hit back till I run out of gunpowder and split the scene. Hold the mic similar to pistol squeeze, and I shoot from the hip when I grip them things. From my lips to the clips, got the stick lit like it's nicotine. Trigger me and Slim gets mean. Bars are the bullets when I split them schemes. That's why I call the motherfuckers M16s. Close like a butterfly, I'm gonna sting like a bee. You ain't harming a thing. I hit it ain't hard as I'm gonna swing. I'm gonna need to put my arm in a sling. But like a wedding man, you gotta be diamond to even climb in a ring anomaly. I'm Muhammad Ali, cause I knew one day I'm gonna be the
greatest in the world.
Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about a shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Give me the juice. Back on my bullshit, my back to the wall, to my back on New Orleans, you finished. Back to these bullets, it's back to the job, put my Mac up and none of you running. Back on my hood. shit is back to the pushing these taxes. I'm actually puppet, can't fuck with you rappers. You practically sucking, you might have went platinum, but that don't mean nothing. I'm actually buzzing this time. Straight out the kitchen, I told him the oven is mine. I do not fuck with you guys. If I don't kill you, just know you gon' suffer this time. I ain't no gangster, but I got some bangers, some chains, and some blazing, a couple of nines. Shoppers and jammies, a partridge, a pedri. My 20s and Christmas was nothing but lies. Run at you hot like a sumo. They say I talk like a Tulo. I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno. Bitch, I'm a duck, call me Cujo. You play your cards, I reverse on you all in. I might just drop all like a Uno. They broke out my home, they call it Obuto and all of you culo. Never better than level, I've been together to ghetto. Looking for something I probably can never find out. I'm shaking relevant till it'll be right down. The truth is niggas just really want me tied down. I've been alone and I never needed nobody. Just holding me in my shot, I can tell these niggas to lie down. Keep all the money, I never wanted a lifestyle. I just pray they got on my son to be all right now. I said ain't no love for the other side or anyone who ever wants smoke. When I die, I'm going out as an underdog who never lost hope. You in the wrong cab, down the wrong path, nigga, wrong way, wrong road. Snakes in the grass, trying to slither fast. I just bought a fucking lawnmower.
Things in my day, I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I don't want a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. Fuck's the difference, I'm that cracker, been the law. Fuck the rules, man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose, I've been eating long enough. Man, my stomach should be full, I just ate, lick the plate. My buffet, lucky me, fuck you day. I got a couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. Got a couple of ghost writers, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject is killing me. The inability to pin humility. Why don't we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble and bucket? I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus, you clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones who are here before you that made rap. Let's recap, way back, and seize that. Recap on tape decks, 8 bats for the G-Raps. Came back, we need 3 stacks, ASAP. And bring Max, the ace back, cause it's half of these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate trap, and I don't wanna seem mad, but in fact, what I owe me at the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back, I need that. But I think it's inevitable, they know a button to press it with lever, they'll pull to give me the snap though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger, but you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freaking minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minutes and then reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the wheel again as I'm peeking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat, I'm a killer again. Cause even if I gotta end up feeding a pill again, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini then it better be at least 70 and 300 milligram. And I might as well, cause I'ma end up being the villain again. Level to the shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me, I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. I never cared, a motherfucker never got a right to be this way. I got spite inside my DNA, but I won't tilt the wheels fall off. I'm working tirelessly, hey. It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California wishing rain for, and that drought y'all been praying for. My downfall from the 8 Mile to the South Pass to the same marshal, that outlaw that they say is a writer might have fell off. I'm back on that bull like the cowboy. So y'all gotta move, yeah. Y'all gotta move, yeah.
I gotta move. Give me some room. Give me some room. Give me the juice.
Y'all gotta move, yeah. Y'all gotta move, yeah.
Y'all gotta move. Give me some room. Give me some room. Give me the juice.
So y'all gotta move, yeah. Y'all gotta move, yeah.
Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Gotta move. Give me the juice.
Hey, Em, it's Paul. I listened to the new album. Are you really going to just reply to everybody who you don't like what they have to say about you or the stuff you're working on? I mean, I don't know if that's really a great idea. It's like, what's next? Kamikaze 2, the album where you reply to everybody who didn't like the album that you made, replying to everybody that didn't like the previous album. It's a slippery slope. I don't know if it's a really good idea. Anyway, hit me back.
Yo.
Yo.
How do I
man,
keep...
I don't know what's up with these homes, man.
Getting in relationships like this.
I'm just saying.
Maybe it says something about me.
Yeah.
Should I look in the mirror? I just want you to be normal. Why can't you bitches be normal? Always gotta be so extra. Why you always need a lecture? My ex hates to talk, she's a texter. Even when I'm in bed laying right next to her, wants to get back together. Sitting up till she gets her act together. She thinks I'm being mean and now she starts to scream and shout. She's about to let the demons out. She don't wanna see me with other females out. I tell the bitch to beat it, take the scenic route. She retaliates by trying to leave the house in an evening gown with her cleavage out. We've been down this road too many times for me to count. And all I can think is how I just want you to be normal. Why can't you bitches be normal? Always gotta be so extra, like a fucking terrestrial. Yes, it comes with the territory. My ex-girl, she just declared war. Therefore, I better prepare for it. Yes, being weird's
normal.
And I don't know what's got a hold of me. Most notably, I've been zoning to Jodeci. I'm totally open, hopelessly devoted. So much so that I bet you she don't even know that she's the first thing I think of when I wake up, and the last thing I think of before I go to sleep. Psych, hope she don't notice me going through her purse. I know she cheats, otherwise I'm soulless. She's heartless. No wonder we're partners.
Got hundreds of charges. Domestic disputes, but we've always swept it under the carpet. Even when 911 gets the call, that I slipped up and busted a jaw with a Louisville slugger, cause all it really does is make our love for each other grow stronger.
She won me over the second she tried to run me over. Told her I'd keep it a hun. We over kicked her out, called her back, now she's coming over.
But why is she so wicked, and how the fuck did I get so twisted? I whistle on someone like a boiling ship. You were like nitrogen and hydrogen mixed with ignitable liquids.
But I'm finally seeing she's only mine for the time being. That's why I keep bringing up that one time she tried to two-time me and throw it up in her face till I cry heave. How could I be so naive? Should I leave or turn this entire evening to a motherfucking crime scene? Maybe I'm just too ugly to compete with him. You weren't supposed to agree, you fucking bitch. Especially when you're the one cheated first. Now the argument immediately becomes heated. You don't want me to flip, little conceited cunt. Eat a monkey that grabbed in a stuffed heater. For heater, slut treated just like a drum beat it. Complete it, and once you succeeded, repeat it. I love you, but I hope you fucking die, though. And I'll business your friends like the prize, so you got them all undercover just like most. Hoping they'll come back with intel, but I'm the one who's thrown into the spiral. Cause now the roles are reversed, so here I go. Thinking I'm sly as I scroll through your iPhone. Who the fuck's Milo? The guy at work who drives a high-low. I put a tracking device on your Chrysler and follow you while you drive home. But like a cyclone, I just got my disguise blown. You recognize me and have Milo flip me off right out the passenger side window. I hit a light pole, you skirt off and then pull up at 5 a.m. in the drive in a stretch white limo. Stumble in the side zone, hit me in the head with Milo's demo. But like a drunk bum, what do I know? Let's sleep on it like they did Revival. I told you, you're the apple of my eye, so such a pie hole. I just wanna be normal. Can't you be normal?
Yo, so I got your message. I wish you would answer the fucking phone. No, I don't plan to reply to everybody who fucking said something fucked up about me. But I will say this. I was reading some comments last night about, like, what people are fucking saying about Revival. And, yo, this Yahoo motherfucker, whatever the fuck his name is, said I rhyme rhymes with chimes. Sucker free, confident tie. Such a freeze when I pin rhymes. Like, you don't understand, I'm rhyming the entire fucking sentence, you fucking moron. My fault because you're fucking stupid. But I swear to God, this motherfucker lives in Michigan, and I think I figured out his address, and I'm on my way to his fucking house right now. I'll hit you back later.
It's 2002, everything was totally new. We were globally huge, watching sales go through the roof. We wrote when we feuded, Bunyan Avenue soldiers included. A multitude of homies who were down for no good excuse. We were so bulletproof, rope souped and soaked in our youth. Thought we was running shit till we lost the sole of our shoe. The death of duty broke us in two. We were thrown for a loop, ain't none of us know what to do. And at the time, I was going through my own struggles too. So I wasn't in no condition to be coaching us through. Everyone tried to go solo, really nobody blew. I was hoping they do, so I ain't have to shoulder the crew. The plan was put everyone in position so that they knew how to stand on their own. And I don't wanna open up wounds. I just noticed the oomph was long when we go in the booth. Cause the truth is the moment the booth died, so did the group.
Dirt. I forgot to make amends to all the friends I may have hurt. And the farther we drift apart, the more awkward it gets. The more time goes by, the more life happens. And we gotta be men, we got responsibilities. Plus we don't say how we feel, and I feel like this is what got us in the debacle we're in. Been with you guys thick and thin, but it's almost as if sometimes we're not even friends. Which reminded me, Biz, Rockstar was the shit. Y'all could've got you a hit without me on the shit. If you'd have put D12 on it, wish I could've did more to try talking you into coming up off it. I know it wasn't my fault, but part of it probably is. I think of all of the trips to BET and the rappers I wish that we would've politic with. Maybe y'all could've clicked and got you some features, but that's water under the bridge. But I'm washing my sins in it till my conscience splits. Never thought the party would end. 1 minute your body and shit, but then your audience splits. You can already sense the climate is starting to shift. To these kids you no longer exist. Went from raining cats and dogs in this bitch to tiny drops, little drips. And by the time your reign is over, you'll hardly be missed. You start thinking of all the artists you did, all the carnage you left. Is this the kind of karma you get for turning your fucking back on Busy, Canava, and Swift? A Freudian slip, subconsciously I honestly wish. I ain't feel so much guilt, and y'all didn't harbor resentment. But it's hard to pretend that y'all ain't got none. I just wish I had words, but I guess they're just hard up for this. To my partners, I can't say how sorry I am. This is not how I planned for our story to end. I love all of you, man, but I just can't be that guy. Every body depends on for entire careers, cause that's not even fair. Be here, but that spark isn't there. And I don't know how to recapture that time in the air. I'm trying harkening back, I'm trying fighting for air. I'm barely charting myself, feels like I'm on the descent. But it was not my intent to treat y'all like a stepping stone. Though I ain't left no one behind, but we've been down every road, run all we possibly can. I know we kept our hopes up, but the longer we spend living this lie that we live, the less is left for closure. So let's let this go. It's not goodbye to our friendship, but D12 is over.
On them uppers and downers. I'm in the stuff like doubling commas. Find me your brother who's solid. The cops shit up and then bust the shit down. With the cops hit us up, we can flush the shit down. We can not give a fuck shit. A fucking colonic. Selling your cock in your butt for a follower. Possible couple of dollars. You powers. And if now you slip and call it a power trip. A product of politics. Rolling from profit and topping the charts. To drop in the park and the polish it. Knowledge is power, but powerless. We got it. And you do not acknowledge it. Y'all music sound like Dr. Seuss inspired it. Hiring strippers, prostitute retiring. We can spit it for your ick fans. I'm fit to be king. You cut out the fit in Prince pants. You niggas.
Bring dead. I drop. Amen. Cyclops, they bear, iPod, they bear, iPod.
You say you affiliated with murderous killers. The people you run with are fucking. That you just the one to be gonna. Like you was gonna do something. Acting like you catching bodies. And you got juice, little young, and you're bugging. You ain't never even been charging connection with battery, bitch. You ain't plugged into nothing. Rap guys with lyrical bullets. You gas cock your partners with a tool up. This has not to do with muscular. But have guns for sure, you better put up. Strap on other words if you're gonna roll up with your gang. You gonna need an arsenal, cause this bar is over your head. So you better have arms if you're gonna pull up. Oh, you run the streets, huh? Now you wanna come and fuck with me, huh? This little cocksucker, he must be feeling himself. He wants to keep off his tough demeanor. So he does a feature, decides to team up with Nina. But next time, you don't gotta use Tech 9 if you wanna come at me with a submachine gun. And I'm talking to you, but you already know who the fuck you are, Kelly. I don't use Sublime, and sure as fuck don't sneak this. But keep commenting on my daughter, Haley. I keep on telling motherfuckers, but just in case you forgot, really, you need jaw memories, jaw like strawberry or pineapple, apricot jelly. I respawn, really, but this time's shady, about to sound off like a fucking cock. Semi cock, to me, God, let me put a fucking silencer on this little non threatening run. Very cornball, take a shot to me. You're not ready, fool, break yourself like rock steady creep. Obviously, I'm not getting through. We can get it popping like Red and Rock, letting off like Remy Ma, heavy artilla. Weak Godzilla, harsh with a hard shell, but a motherfucking heart bigger than Bizarre's belly. Only time you'll ever say I lost, you'll be talking about Fetty Wap, better call Diddy. Just to try to get me off, and you better hope I don't call trick trick beats. This shit don't fly in our city. Punk, you don't disrespect OGs, RP Prodigy. Soldier my soul and then told him the moment he saw me that I'd be the most hated. Though made it so that there's no shame, it's okay to own it. Cause life is a bitch, he's a bowling and hope, but now those days are over. I Harvey Weinstein, the bathroom hanging over. My codename is Crowbar, I will play with lotion. I fuck up the world and I throw away the Trojan. All later hoes and with homemade explosives, I blow 80 holes. And you don't make me go when I OJ the flows. And I'm insult to injury, relays to Goldman. I'm those random, I'm trying to vote in a cold and they both ate a joke. And my whole plate is soaking a double and soda. Cause both ways I poke and I stick and I turn in a rotating motion. Invisible with the venom at the pinnacle of sick individuals. Kick on ticket, put the tip in the minimum. Fucking these syllables, I let them look on my genitals. I'm a fucking invincible, indefensible, despicable, difficult. Break a little bit unpredictable, I spit the formidable. Get you bitch, you're fucking with the original. I consider me a nickel, a dipper. But not us, the only thing we have in common. I'm a dick and you suck. Otherwise, one has nothing to do with the other. None come close. The skunk bug soldier, tongue shrub shoulder. 1 month old, the sponge mug folding. Unrug, host a lug nut, coast a long jug. Roast a young thug, post a unplugged toast. That's how much we have in common. Yeah, that's how much we have in common. Up on this mic, we're on it. Yeah, that's how much we have in common. That's how much we have in common. That's how much we have in common. We are not alike, it's not alike, it's a punk machine. Let's go. Yeah, I'm a fucking kamikaze crashing into everything. You beat me Islamic Nazi, that means there is no such thing. I've been going for your juggler since Reggie Duck Alert. Wedgie in my underwear, a whole bedsheet and a comforter. Stuck up in my rectal crack, kiss my disrespectful ass. I ride through your cul-de-sac, window crack, bumping your reference tracks. You collaborative effort rap, I have never said his rap. Overstayed my welcome, stepped in crap and ruined your welcome mat. So spit that shit from the heart, you didn't write like you wrote it. Well, I teabagged the microphone, cause I don't what's on it. Like a fighter jet, my explosives that'll strike any moment. Hit it right at opponents, if I'm the fucking pilot, they're phony. It made me feel tough when I wasn't. From the moment I heard rap was cussing, I wasn't. Just why I identified with the guy who I was. Invented by Dre's Frankenstein, energized like a 9-volt. Ice cold like snake eyes, twice in a row on a dice roll. But if the only reason I blowed is cause I'm white, though I don't every other white rap myself when I sold. Kamikaze pilot, I wrote my suicide move. Here come the guys in white coat trying to stop me. For I jump behind the controls and try to fly in the phones. Cause I'm taking y'all with me when I go cyclone. I don't think this typhoon's running up anytime soon. Here I go, ice cold, blindfolded, I'm about to
Kamikaze.
I heard your freestyle on Shape 45, that shit was embarrassing. There's no way we ever hear that shit again. I guarantee that weight, that shit was so ass. It's something we wouldn't dare re-air. That shit's embarrassing. It's me rearing terror repair in my therapy chair. My dick is the hair like the sheriff. He's not as the chair with the vernac ones. Now if beware me lyrically, I'm terrible. Better get your lyrics prepared. Richard Ramirez is here. Serial killing every beat. There is the great. Wait, got the eeriest feeling something evil is lurking. I'm no conspiracy theorist, but something here is afoot. Oh yes, my dick, get the measuring stick. What? 12 inches of wood, wait. But I've been going for your juggler since Stretchy Duck Alert. And I've come to pay respects, cause if you sleep, you're fucked. Other words, you get laid to rest. And I hope your butt is hurt. Put me on a track, I go play on it like a color book. You got some views, but you're still below me. Mine are higher, so when you compare our views, you get overlooked. And I don't say the hook unless I wrote the hook. And now I'm just freestyling in the vocal booth. And you know I've always spoke the truth. You're lying through your teeth so much you broke a tooth. And it ain't something I need a phone to do. When I
been telling me what they think about me for the last few months. Maybe it's time I tell them what I think about them.
Never land, shit came with a Ferris wheel. parents' day off. Baby AR in the same car. Both of y'all, my sons all looking little JR. F12, same color, Kate Moss. I'm talking wrist in the pot. I'm talking this, you not. I'm talking bricks and you not. I'm talking straight up and down. Nigga, like 6 o'clock. This is the equinox. This is what the people want. Somebody at the door. I heard the speaker knock.
I'm at your door like Clara said me. And you got strep, I'm too complex with. This shit I wrote is awesome. Next shit, next shit. I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless. Reckless.
Bin Laden with a pin, body in again. I begin slaughtering your men. Bali should have been Ali in a spin. Golly, embodying with a sin. Like a Saudi and the Taliban plotting an event. In a lobby at an intercontinental with an obvious intent. And I would not even relent up on a little. Like Osama with a bomb under the Pentagon in the middle. And a Pentagon, I hit a kindergarten with a riddle.
Stop!
Back and forth, like Jack of Orkian. That's the court. Mature. Why can't you be like Macklemore? Why you always gotta smack a whore? It's likely to psychiatric wards, a last resort. Something's gotta give, that's for sure. Yet you keep coming back for more. Not as raw as I was, walk on water socks. Bitch, suck my dick. Y'all saw the track list and had it fit before you heard it. So you formed your verdict while you sat with your arms crossed. Did your little reaction videos and talked over songs. Nah, dog, y'all saying I lost it. Your fucking marbles are gone. But now a day's every flow, every cake sound the same. Brains are powder cake. I draw inspiration out of hate, real pain in the paper, I don't trace. But if I look strange and out of place, it's cause I'm an alien, that's why I write to the pages out of space.
I don't even know what that means.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
No, it's not. It
gets
gross.
The people going.
From 7 Mile in no bar, so how can I be down? All of us trying to pile in the car.
Yeah.
We shop for the stars.
Yeah.
Cause we only got so much time in this world.
Yeah.
So rewind it to your high school dance till the night before. If you think you're promised tomorrow.
Yeah.
Now I'm about to fool again. It's soon as it gets luminous. The moon is lit. A freaking lunatic. A human computer chipping. I'm soon as stick a broom in the uterus. See your hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do nothing stupid due to the mood I'm in. I'm losing it. You get you like a junior mint. Show me who to rip. It's time for you to get screwed. Empty the lubricant and put super glue in it.
Woo!
How many fucking raps did I go through? You spelled out, but you won't admit I smoked. Then you were spellbound, hellbound in my snowsuit. But am I supposed to sound like everything else out? Cause I don't get compared to it. Only myself now. When I can see the fair with the fans and sell down. But the only way I care is if I let myself down. But what the fuck have I woke to? Time to eat the vocals and shit out poachers. I know you still want me to ill out, don't you? Hoping the old slim's gonna spill out. Open fire on your whole camp with the spit I wrote you. So chill out, no, you hoes couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you. Then I took a stand with a tan face and practically cut my motherfucking fan base in half and still outsold you. You just called my shit trash. Thank God I rap better when the odds are stacked. Revival's wax, I don't like the zombie track. When he's talking that garbage like hot crap. What's your content at? What's with all the conscious rap? Pink Beyonce this and Kalani that. I just added to the fuel in my rocket pack. Till I'm ready to respond, then I'ma launch it at him. Idiotic from the fucking embryonic sack to the body bag. I'll be back, and when I am, I'll be at your fucking throat like Clara said.
You bought the jury, they'll call me guilty.
They'll call me guilty.
They'll call me guilty. You bought the jury, they'll call me guilty.
They'll call me guilty.
Even though you know the real me. You can't be the cheater, convincing unbeliever. And I ain't in my feelings, I'm out. But I let you say that you're the good guy.
Here we go again, from heroes to villains. Used to be yo, Romeo, but we both were jilted a couple of times, so we had a slippery slope to deal with. But still, it gave me hope that we'll get through it together, a separate elo. Mail to you in a ENVE elo would be dope, but what kind of lengths can you go? Pull a Vincent Van Gogh just to convince a damn hoe to be a housewife who outright lies. She's blackout drunk, now she's backing out my drive. I ran outside, why is she trying to act out? She's just about my size. Hit me in the mouth twice, guys. When someone you die for sticks a steak knife in your heart, do you try more? Another late night in, she stumbles through my door. Lets the daylight in, and all we do is fight more. And I ain't violent, but she's going through my drawers. Plant the KY in, I'm getting accused by a whore who smells like St. Ides in, who's probably screwed 5 more guys, sucked 8, 9 men. I'm taking 2x4s to our 8x10s. Picture 2 I tore, out the frame I win. Put up a new high score, beat this game I'm in. And here's some 2x4, when you date my friends. In order to wipe your ass, when you moved your bowels. When we renewed our vows, this the thanks I get. I'm waiting for the day I can hear you say, Marshall, what a skank I've been. And there's a new guy, you're being replaced by him. Got your tubes tied for him, got that boob job for him. Hurts me to my core, but the pain I'm in. After you I swore to make the grace guys in. Here come the rays like wind, you get a pay hike. And am I the good guy or do I just play like him? And hope that he dumps you, it's like a dream come true. Just to scream fuck you, guess you take life in the same way you play dice then. Cause you just look at me and roll them little snake eyes in. Since
you bought the jury, they'll call me guilty.
They'll call me guilty.
They'll call me guilty. You bought the jury, they'll call call me guilty. Even though you know the real me. You can't be the cheater, convincing I'm a believer. And I ain't in my feelings, I'm out. But I let you say that you're the good guy. Cause this ain't what love looks like. You can't be the cheater, convincing I'm a believer. And I ain't in my feelings, I'm out. But I let you say that you're the good guy.
Just mangled steel, my Mustang and the Jeep Wrangler, the grill with the front smash, much as my rear fender assassin. Sling be a combination of an actual kamikaze and Gandhi. Translation, I will probably kill us both when I end up back in India. You ain't gonna be able to tell what the fuck's happened in India when you're bit with the. I said, knock, knock.